बस दुनिया के रिवाजों की बात है, वरना संसार में माँ के अलावा कोई भी सच्चा प्यार नहीं करता। A very good morning to one and all present here. I am Hitesh Khurana and today I would like to share a small story of a wise mother. There was a small town. A Brahmin lived in that town. One day, Brahmin has to go some another village for some work. His mother gave him a crab to keep in his bag. He kept the crab and camphor balls in his bag. He left for his journey. It was summer. Brahmin could not suffer the heat anymore. He was very tired. He saw the huge tree and decided to lie down under the tree. A snake lived in the trunk of that tree. He saw the bag next to the Brahmin. It could smell the camphor balls. It slipped into the bag to eat camphor balls. The crab got angry and stung the snake. Finally, snake died a torturous death. When Brahmin woke up, he thanked his mother. Mol, we should always listen to our mother. Ma tujhi salam, ma tehi samarpan ko salam, ma tehi mamta ko salam, ma tehi jeevan ko salam. Thank you and keep loving your mama.